We're so excited to be back on the road, all the relatives, as we call them.
Yeah.
It's so excited to be back in their cars again and out on the road. It has been a long time. It's amazing.
I like to help people in the community, so this is a good cause. So have a bit of fun and do a bit of good in the world at the same time.
Look, it's our biggest community fundraising event, and over the last 32 years it's raised more than $15 million for kids and youth with kidney disease, so a really important part of our fundraising.
It seems to be a bit of a theme of rallying at the moment that if it's not fires or COVID, then it's floods. So it's been, I guess, a pretty tough few years for rallying, but very excited that the Kidney Car Rally is happening again in 2022 and we can all get on board and get behind this great event for a great cause.
Well, this one, for a starter, is 5,000 kilometres, so it's a long one over 11 days, where normally we would be about 3,000 kilometres over about 7 days. They're going to find a lot of different territory in that 5,000 k's, so it's going to be pretty interesting for them, as long as we can find our way around some of the flooded areas when we get into New South Wales,
yeah,
which we will.
There's been a lot of rain up here, so do you think further down the week that it's going to have an effect of where we're going?
Yeah, we've spent a lot of time in Queensland trying to find roads that won't be affected by the floodwaters, and we think we have, but you never know.
Oh, it's all sort of started just through a discussion in the back shed over a couple of drinks that probably be a good thing to do. So we had a bit of a hunt around and found the information on the Kidney Rally and decided that we thought we could raise enough money for the entry fee. And we did. We did better than that. And, yeah, that's basically how it started. We built the car in the shed from a wreck that was outside.
Just the people that you meet and the kids that you help, it sort of, as you say, inspired us to keep doing it and keep raising money.
Wish you all a good day. This is one of my favourite days of the rally. Enjoy. Thank you.
Nice day for a drive in the countryside.
It is.
At least it's cool.
Yeah.
Hope the weather's fine. No dust ahead of you, hopefully.
Exactly.
We can hope, yeah.
How are you guys going in there?
Looking forward to a fantastic day.
Should be all right, shouldn't it?
Day one.
Ready for the day?
We are.
Now, I want to make sure that you're still talking to each other at the end of the day, all right?
Oh, we will be.
Wait till the end of the day, we'll know.
Looking forward to the day, mate. It's been 3 years in between, and, we're keen to get out.
It has been a long time, isn't it?
Too bloody long. Too long.
You remember what to do in there, obviously?
Well, I hope so. Geez, the navvy, I just point the car and drive, mate.
All the best, guys. You're out at 7:09.
Okay.
So when that car moves, just move up to Marie.
Yeah.
Have fun, guys, and good luck.
See ya.
Bye.
Just finished the third stage of the Kidney Car Rally. It was the longest one of the day, 163k, which is officially the longest rally stage I've ever done, so that was quite fun. And we've just pulled up in a little town called Cardwell to get some fuel, and it's quite an amazing spot. So yeah, having lots of fun learning what this Kidney Car Rally is all about, and Kath's been perfect on the navigation so far. Haven't missed a single turn yet, so having a blast.
pretty good stage, third stage on the dirt. Fourth stage, we'd probably want to forget at the moment, yeah. But we've got a bit of work ahead of us to get on the road tomorrow.
Oh, absolutely great. It was heaps of fun getting back into it. My partner's first time doing it, so it was good fun introducing him to all of it, and he had an absolute blast as well. So, yeah.
If we can fix and straighten the control arm tonight, and we can find one for first thing in the morning, we'll have it fitted in probably 25 minutes, and then hopefully
it's all about now what we can find, scavenge, repair, and keep the car moving. So, which we've done before, we've managed to keep it running in worse condition than this, so we'll try again, we'll get it going. Yeah, be good.
So, big day tomorrow, what are you expecting for tomorrow?
Oh, even more adventures and even more fun than it was today. Yeah.
Good day yesterday, but we're going to talk about today because there's quite a few changes.
You got your homework right?
No, I'm going to be crying any minute now. I'm probably out there somewhere lost.
Sobbing at
home. Oh, look at that. Perfect. Perfect. Checking it with my petrol receipt.
So what do you do today? What do you think what are you aiming for today?
Just to get to A to B. Get to Emerald safely.
Yeah, Marty. Yeah, get out of the way. Just run him over.
Bloody cameraman.
Queenslanders,
mate.
Everyone on the route, back in the Queenslanders.
Looking forward to tomorrow.
You're right.
Yep.
We'll be there.
Be there early, nice and early.
We're going to do it again tomorrow because there's two of us and there's only one trophy, so Mickey gets the one for today. I get the one for tomorrow. That's the way it goes.
Okay? Good morning, rally enthusiasts. Day three of the Kidney Car Rally. Very, very exciting. We're being a little bit quiet this morning because it is some ridiculous hour, like 6:30. First car's about to leave and a lot has been happening. Absolutely unheard of. A team from Queensland are currently leading the rally. The competition is hotting up. Cars are about to leave fairly soon, but they're still sort of waking up. So good luck to everyone today. Hope you're watching and keep giving to those kids. Thank you.
Another big day today, so we head out to Chinchilla, and I think it's another 700 odd kilometres today, so another big haul.
Back from the dead.
So you all up and running?
Back from the dead, yes. We had some awesome help from a mechanic in town, lent us his car basically for the whole day, run around wrecking yards, took us till just after lunch to find something that would work. They're not the exact make and model, but they're working, cars aligned.
Did you have a quieter day drive yesterday than you had the previous day with Harry?
It was a little slower. Harry was quite fast, but he was very good. And
Yeah, we hit a few fairly hefty ruts yesterday, but we've survived.
Morning, Pete. How are you?
Mate, ready for a big day out in the bush. Hopefully when no recoveries, we'll just do our job and enjoy it.
Oh, we got it.
Got him.
Got it.
At the end of stage two, which was cancelled.
It's gone, right.
So we got the day off.
Right.
We cruise into Chinchilla.
Yeah.
What do you got to offer? All right, boys and girls, I'm sorry to have to tell you that it's all off for the day. It was extremely muddy in there. We were in low range, dip locks on, and then we just got back out. So, and, yep, that's it. So we'll just head down 45Ks down to Chinchilla, book into your accommodation, have a relax, and we'll have another go tomorrow. Thank you.
Yeah, well, we had to take a different route to get here to be here on time for you guys.
Yeah.
The road started off all gravel and nice and good. Unfortunately, a bit of rain came through. And then there was no more tarred sections, and she was a little bit muddy through there. So we got it through, we got done. As you can see, a bit dirty, but we made it.
Yeah.
Which was a good thing.
Yeah. There's been an injury. Getting a case of beer. Claire, look. Oh, yeah, it's in the box. Don't just move your hand.
Daddy!
Wait up!
Stay! Oh!
I thought it would be counteractive, being like that.
Hey Dave.
Morning.
You're looking well, mate.
Nice and cool. Makes for a change.
Today we're off to, from Chinchilla down to the Gold Coast today. And it's about now, or 10 past 6 in the morning. It's our coldest morning for over a week and it's killing us. Look, we just do what we can do, and the weather plays its part in any rally, and it's doing it in this one for sure.
Was that?
No, it was great. Great to be here. Good to see the kids too.
Yeah.
Looking forward to today.
very busy.
Yeah. Quite exhausted.
Yeah, it's been long days, a few long days, and we're not used to long days, but we've got through it quite good.
Yeah, it's been fun though.
The car's still running well, and we're doing okay in the points tally, so yeah.
Hands in the air, rock-a-bye, you there's now a sleep. There's now a sleep.
I was blown up. Kidney disease, so I've attended a lot of the camps over the years, and as I've gotten older and, you know, moved out of the pediatric sort of side of things, since the Kidney Health have created the youth program and the young adult sort of program, it's good to get back involved and, you know, interact with other adults instead of kids now. Yeah, so speaking from experience, I just know as I've attended all the camps in the past, like some of the friendships I've made on there, like I still talk to every day, and some of them are my best friends, and continuing those sort of friendships into adulthood once we leave the pediatric care, knowing that we've still got those support networks and support connections is really important towards, you know, your recovery and just general mental health alongside of everything else. It's really important part of it all. I've always been intrigued to see what, you know, what all the Kidney Car Rally sort of about. I've seen a few cars at the camps in the previous years, and you know, it sounds like an absolute blast, and I was lucky enough to attend a few of the car rallies as a kidney kid, just asking to do speeches and, you know, day trips, and it's an absolute blast. I love it so much, and I'm glad to, you know, have my own car and have my own team now and get back into the fundraising side of it, the opposite side of, you know, all the kids camps, and yeah.
YouTube, I love you.
Your belt buckle's in the back, and your star's supposed to be on your chest.
And your abs are on your ass.
Yeah, yeah.
Now you tell me.
With Dad being on dialysis, and he decided to join the trip, it took a bit of a toll, so we kind of had to bring it back a little bit and started halfway. So it's been an adventure, but looking forward to it. Dad's on dialysis four times a day, between 4 to 5 hours a day. So we've kind of mapped it out, the time that he should do his next one at the lunch break, and if we need to do one and pull it to pit stop, we'll do what we have to do. But he's a trooper. He's doing well. He's excited, and he's definitely not letting it stop him. That's for sure.
Yeah, first time at the rally. Been waiting two years for this. Yeah, thanks to COVID. I don't know what to expect. Been told stories. We're just going to take it easy and just have a bit of fun.
But the main thing is just to have fun. Feel your way. You know, don't get overexcited the first day and do something stupid on a track and hurt your car, because then you're doing nothing but repairs. So just have fun today and enjoy.
Morning, Deb.
Good morning, Kat. Good morning, Ken. Today's a very special day, isn't it?
Is it?
It sure is. Is it? Happy birthday, Ken! Woo! Well, we got our card. We are rock and roll and ready to go.
when your rally safe hits 919, away you go.
Oh, when the rally safe 919, how long have we got? Oh, 10 seconds. Don't be too keen, mate. Don't be too keen. Bye, guys. Too, mate. Sorry. Beep, beep, beep.
Oh.
Are you having a good morning?
I'm having a lovely morning. Thanks, Deb. And your timeout will be 1:20.
Congratulate you guys because you are equal winners of yesterday's points.
We don't know how that happened.
I don't know how that happened.
So what's going on?
Changed our driving style or something, but we're happy. Happy to be on
top. I think a little bit more confidence after the.
Who was driving? Sam, were you driving?
I was driving yesterday. Yeah, so.
I'm driving today, it might be a little bit.
Yeah, we could drop further down, but you never know.
Oh, a bit chilly. Just a little bit. Oh, excited for the day though. It'll be good. It's gonna be a good day.
3, 2, 1, travel safe. How are you guys going?
We're going good after that.
Thank you.
Good fun.
It's not a boat, it's not a submarine. Well, it is a submarine, it was underwater.
Dave and I are backing down. We're going to put a rope on and get this guy out. Clearly got a bit of water in the motor. You guys have done that already, but it's not too bad. the moment, so hopefully we'll get it out. A little bit more, keep coming. Yep, keep going. That'll do.
You're here, so thank you.
Alright.
One insider exit.
Morning, sisters.
How are you?
Very well, thank you yourselves.
Yeah, very good, thank you.
Sisters. Expecting trouble?
No, cleaning after they destroyed it yesterday in the mud. What do we got?
823.
823 off. 823.
Zero up.
Zero everything out. They're ready to start another day.
Come on.
How do you feel about winning yesterday?
Pretty good. A little bit of a trophy for a lot of effort. So, yeah, fantastic. There's calculations you can do, but that's the simplest way is find someone who knows what they're doing and follow them.
With their pumpkin soup.
Can't go wrong.
Yay!
first of many.
What? Yeah, gates are great. All part of fun.
It wants me to open the gate for you when you come next time.
Thanks, mate.
Fella Nathan, how was the day, mate?
Yeah, it was a good day today in the Pilliga.
Yeah?
Nice sandy soil, bit of fun.
No breakages?
Not that I know of.
Hello!
How did it go?
Good, good. Did you see our mate flying over above? See the plane flying around overhead?
No.
He's an old rally bloke. He's got his plane out. We're talking to him on the radio.
How was it?
Rough and ready.
You two out there, Tom.
It was very good. Only got lost once.
Last day, beautiful day, sun's out, light little frost, looking forward to it. So far so good, as they say. No, all good. Yeah, having a lot of fun, and but look forward to the finish of it, and then start thinking about next year. I'm already making a list.
Well, yeah, we are looking forward to getting home, and we can't thank the organisers enough. John and Marie have done a wonderful job of putting this all together, because it wouldn't have been easy, especially with the weather we've had over the last 2 years now, and COVID and those sort of things. We've managed to escape all of that, and here we are at the end.
Yeah. I'll think about my bed tomorrow. Then I'll start thinking about next year.
A fantastic rally.
Yes. Yeah.
Long and hard, but fantastic.
New rally champion.
There you go.
We'll see you at the end of that.
Another Molly Taylor in the making.
Virgin rally girl. Virgin. Yeah. Hang on.
Yeah. Need to start thinking about next year now.
We shall. We'll definitely be here.
Got a car organised and all.
We made it.
So now you start thinking about next year.
We already are.
Yeah.
190E Mercedes.
Can't believe it's actually over. Did you like it?
Yeah, heaps of fun. Can't wait till next year.
Good, yeah, great to finish. Had a great day, great rally.
It's very exciting. We're glad to have finished and not broken down along the way. So I think it's an achievement to finish and raise some money along the way.
How was the trip?
Ace. We'll be back next year.
Draining, but good. Big days.
Glad we finished.
Glad we finished. Car made it, and yeah, just happy to make it to the end.
Pretty happy. Pretty stoked we've made it through for another year. Yep. Awesome.
Feels good to actually get to the finish. Grimace didn't really want to go for a couple of days there, so it's nice to have made it here.
The water and the mud was good today in the humps. Yeah, it was great.
Yeah, good. Real good.
Happy with the car?
Well, it went all right except for the fifth gear. It fell out the first day, but other than that, it's all right.
Good fun. We could turn around and do it again.
Well, yeah, but not right now.
Backwards.
A few more extra rattles and stuff, but no, yeah. Still going.
Gotta fix up the broken bits now.
Congratulations, gentlemen, you made it.
End of another one.
Good to be back.
It is awesome. It is awesome.
All in one piece.
Car made it, we made it, it's all good.
It was really good fun working as a team. Achieved a good result. Very happy.
Every stage ticked off, the whole thing complete.
Been a long 2 weeks.
Didn't even have to pull a spanner out.
What was the highlight?
Probably meeting so many good blokes and, yeah, a lot of good people on the rally and raising a bunch of money and having a good time.
So back next year?
Father and son, and he still wants me. So
absolutely, we'll be here.
There, yeah, well done.
No worries, cheers.
If my boss is listening to this, we should come back next year.
Absolutely.
Brilliant.
Such a long bloody way. 740 kilometres on the first day.
Yeah.
Unbelievable. But anyway, we're all here.
We're here. Happy dance.
Now, the third place getter is, well, this is amazing, the Artline team. Come on up here.
All I can say is, I told you I had the best navigator. Thanks, everybody, and a big thank you to all the officials. You guys have done a fantastic job. And yeah, see you next year. Cheers.
Second in this year's Kidney Car Rally. They've been up here many times before. And they've always been very high fundraisers. And they're out there still doing it, the Bathurst Surf Life Saving Club. Like everyone else has said, we've had a great time this year. We have a great time every year. Get your friends, get back here next year, and we'll go again. And the winners of the 2022 Kidney Car Rally, I think they've been up here before, Car 73, Rusty Racing.
Start off by saying, isn't it amazing how good it can be
if you're profoundly average, wins on the day. I've just got to thank John and Marie. This must have been, the last couple of years must have been really tough to organise and then watch it get washed away. So this year has been astounding. The organising has been fantastic. All the control teams have been fantastic. It's just gone so well. So thank you all. And I'll let Mike have a couple of words.
Oh no.
Go on.
Thank you very much. After all the COVID kerfuffle and everything, it's great to see everybody again after 3 years. And it's been terrific to catch up with you all. Thank you to John and Marie and the officials for what they've done, and so that we can have this fun at the end of the fundraising to do this rally. It's been fantastic. Catch up with everybody. And the Virgins, it's been great to meet you all and have a chat.
Come back next year.
Please come back next year. The camaraderie this year has been fantastic, and we'd like to keep that going in the future years. So thank you very much.